Today, March 21st, 2019, marks the 12th anniversary of the first discovery of an anomaly on Earth. As to the origins of these anomalies, it is still unknown as to where they have come from. But even without the knowledge of their architects, whoever or whatever is responsible for delivering these anomalies to Earth should be thanked for further advancing human development. Anyone who is gifted with discovering an anomaly will be granted with bizarre and incredible abilities, leading thousands of people in search of their own. Anyone, even you, have the ability to find an anomaly. But with finding an anomaly can come great repercussions. Oddities, self-trained soldiers, hunt down and slaughter those who have an anomaly. The best way to avoid this is to tell no one, no matter how close they may be to you.
A sleeveless record. That's what I'm looking for, right?
Yeah, how about you check that shelf to your right?
Nothing but junk. Here we go.
After reading through the forum posts again, I think we have a good chance of actually finding this. It's rumored to give listeners some kind of power, though anomalies like this are rather rare.
What? What'd you find?
This might be it.
That's it!
Alright, good.
So you made it back in one piece.
Yeah, no thanks to you.
So, you think it was an oddity?
Perhaps, but if they're hunting us, then that means we have something of value to them.
Ooh, set up a record player in the garage. Knock yourself out.
Not gonna come?
Someone has to keep watch.
You're lost.
Trevor? Trevor?